for day before the race, Friday morning, and just been doing some final setup to the boat and dealing with a couple of the technical things that go on when you're getting ready for a surski race. Listening to David Mocker's talk earlier in the week about all the things that make a difference in getting ready for a surski race and ticking some of those boxes this morning. I've had a problem with my juice pipe about kinking, and I've managed to find a solution with some elastics, keeping that little pipe in a little semicircle so that it doesn't fold, and making sure my safety equipment with my leash and that are ready. We've also got a navigation element to this race, so I've got my Garmin points mapped in and I've tested them out and everything's working perfectly. So yeah, all my technical stuff is done with the day to go. We're going to do our last training session now. We're going to be doing some little speed work and little intervals just to sharpen up the body and get ready for the race tomorrow.
There's an albatross around your neck. All the things you've said and the things you've done, can you carry it with no regrets? Can you stand the person you've become? Oh, there's a light. Oh, 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 there's a light. You're albatross, let it go, let it go. You're albatross, shoot it down, shoot it down. When you just can't shake the heavy weight of living, stepping forward out into the day, shrugging off the dust of memory, though it's soaring still above your head. It is out of sight and none shall see. Oh, there's a light. Oh, 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 there's a light.